What's up, YouTube? I'm back with another reaction, okay? And this is to Machine Gun Kelly featuring Halsey, okay? Forget Me Too. I believe this is what was on his album that I reacted to. If you haven't seen my album reaction, go check it out. It's on the channel, okay? Watch it. It was funny. It was a good vibe, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, I really fucked with Halsey's verse heavy in this song. I remember I fucked with it with her verse heavy. And MGK did his thing too, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna see the music video to this. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to this channel if you're new, comment down below and share the video. If you mess with my vibe, you know what I'm saying, my personality, you might as well subscribe to the second channel too. You know what I'm saying? I have Among Us videos up right now. I'm trying to figure out what other stuff I should post on there. But yeah, stay tuned, alright? Now without further ado, let's get straight into this. Hey, forget me too.
You tell me you hate me, baby. Yeah, I bet you do. Damn, I saw you walk in the room and I tried my best not to panic while I'm looking for the back door. I smelled a perfume and it's IBS. I'm gonna stay and put my key in the bag more. I can't pretend to forget you're the reason I punched a hole in the wall back home. And then a couple hours later we're on room 29 at the chateau.
What the fuck? Wait, hold on. What the fuck is going on here? And then a couple hours later we're on room 29 at the chateau. I left before you woke up. I don't feel right. See you sober. You want me to forget you? Okay, forget me too. You tell me you hate me, baby. Yeah, I bet you do. I'm keeping you waiting. But I won't. She's about to kick that shit. Hold on, Halsey. We ready for you, you know what I'm saying? We ready for you, you feel me? But like, just hold on real quick. Bro, them visuals, bro, in this, the transitions, it's fire in this music video, MGK. Like, bro, it's fire. The eye thing to get to Halsey, when he smashed the picture and then it switched to her going to the car, the bike and then throwing that shit in the pool. I'm not messing with this. Heavy. Won't forget me too. Hold on. Real talk. Wait. Isn't MGK dating, what's her name? Bro, remind me who he's dating, bro, in the comment section down below. But I just forgot. I can't believe I forgot, bro. But what I was gonna say is, I don't even remember, bro. Just ignore me, bro. I just deserve to get slapped. My fault, y'all. Nah, I mess with this. I like this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Hop on in the bike. I said hop on. What the hell? Hop in that bike and dip, bro. Directed by Philip Andel. What? Philip who? Philip Andelman? Andelman? Philip, you did a good job, bro. Real talk. That was a great job. Halsey and MGK, that's a great duo, y'all. Like, real talk. Alright, guys, that's the end of the reaction. If you want to see more stuff, comment down below. Let me know what you want me to react to. And if you made it this far, leave the... Let's see. What emoji shot? Leave the wave emoji, okay? Leave the wave emoji. Alright? Then I know you made it this far, and I really, 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 really appreciate you. Real talk, alright? Now, that's the end of it. I'll see you in the next one. Hey! Want me to forget you? Okay, forget me too.